In this video, we will walk you through creating a sales dashboard intro page using the text object in Qlik Cloud. To get started, open the Assets panel on the left and select Custom Objects. Then drag and drop a text object onto the sheet. Click the text object to open the editing toolbar. First, we select an H1 for the title, then enter a welcome message. Then we select a paragraph. Next, we'll add some content to our text object. You can use the editing toolbar to format the text. For example, you can change the font color. Now we select an H2 title. The text object allows you to add measures in your text. In this case, we add total sales, total margin, and number of invoices. You can edit the text formatting and colors. The text object is great for displaying important information, such as dashboard instructions, KPIs, and links. In this case, we're going to add a hyperlink to the Qlik help site for users who need more info. You have the option to create ordered or unordered lists. You can also increase the text size. To make our text object more visually appealing, let's add a background image. In the Background Image menu, choose a background image from your media library or a URL. You can adjust the image's size and position to fit your design. In this case, we will position the image in the bottom right corner. Once you're happy with the layout, exit edit mode. Text is intended for presentation purposes and does not support selections. However, the measures in text are updated when selections are made. Now we have a clean and structured intro page displaying a welcome message, key sales metrics, and a background image, making it easy for users to quickly grasp important insights. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.